Obviously, we are expecting a major snow event beginning very early in the morning tomorrow. The town of Hempstead is taking extensive steps to be ready for the event. The problem with this storm is that it's going to, at least by all current forecasts, it's going to hit right in the middle of the morning rush hour. And it's going to come down very heavy, and it's going to come down as very heavy wet snow in the early morning hours tomorrow. So obviously, my first message to everyone is if you can stay home tomorrow, please stay home. It's going to be a very difficult commute, being that the snow will be falling at its heaviest during that commute. It's going to be very difficult for the snow plows and our crews to do their job if there are a lot of cars on the street trying to get to or from work or some other obligation. So if you can stay home tomorrow, you should avail yourself of that opportunity and stay home. In any event, the town will be out with over 400 pieces of equipment. We have over 45,000 tons of salt on hand. A typical snowstorm takes anywhere between 6,000 and 9,000 tons of salt, so we are well equipped with the salt necessary to pre-treat the 1,200 miles of town roadway and 163 town parking lots under our jurisdiction. We also will be using the town's brine system for the first time tomorrow, that brining will actually begin today during regular work hours because of the brine's ability to be effective for up to 48 hours after it's put down. So we will be sending crews out today in order to brine the streets in advance of the snowstorm. The town will not be collecting sanitation, so no regular garbage pickup or recycling pickup on Thursday, because the crews that would normally be engaged in sanitation and recycling pickup will be engaged in the full-scale snow plowing operation that we anticipate. So for residents serviced by the Town of Hempstead Department of Sanitation, so that obviously excludes villages or private sanitary districts, but those that are covered directly by the Town of Hempstead Sanitation Department, there will be no collection tomorrow, Thursday. Collection will be resumed on each homeowner's next regular collection day.